In another Easter message, the Diocesan Bishop of Lagos, a Church of Nigeria, says government's silence on issues of insurgency and banditry are a subtle way of promoting evil. The cleric stated that the government needed to be alive to its responsibility of protecting the lives of citizens.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.